Yo people, Vimesy, I'm Mark, and I'm here today with Ricardo playing another match of Total Warhammer 2. So, in the last episode, the game kind of crashed. I don't know what happened, but we are back, and we are exactly at the point where we left off. So, the faction has been destroyed, and our lord has been leveled up again. So, that's good. Let's see, what will we get? Let's say this one. More ammunition for our troops. And we should also go to the Stark Tower, because that's the next objective that I want to get. Or, well, the next town at least. So, that might be something that we will do. I also will start recruiting the Scurvy Dogs units that I have. And maybe some animated hulks would also be nice. No. Animated hulk can wait. We also have the technology researched. I don't know if that was in the last episode already researched, but anyways, that doesn't really matter. And in the Bloodfomes we can build something. Let's get this one, so that we can get the dice. This one is still recruiting some troops. Let's give him also a mortar, maybe? Yeah. And then let the AI do its thing. So hopefully I can get the Stark Tower in this episode. That would be really handy, because that means that I have another province under my control. Oh, and the AIs are going away from my location, so that's also very nice. But first and foremost, if I can get my two lords with units over to this direction and attack the Star Tower, that would be very, very, very nice. Also, Ricardo, you didn't have a lord anymore, or did you have one still?
No, I lost my lord a few turns again. I traded him for 10,000 gold.
Oh.
But don't worry, over a few turns he will be back.
Yeah, your legendary lord will be back in a few turns, that's true. Let the AI do their things. I also find it very amusing. You still have one city and I have already four cities. That's odd.
Yeah, but there's one big difference between your city and my city. Look where my cities are.
Yeah. Well, the only city that you have is the Galleon's graveyard, but
Yeah, but I don't think I'm gonna take any cities in this game. I'm a pirate.
I'm also a pirate, but I can take cities.
Yeah, I can also take cities, but I don't think I will. I will just keep on rubbing.
Oh yeah, the city that you got was the Temple of Telenkan or something.
I didn't take over the city, I established pirates.
Yeah, exactly. The faction has been destroyed. Let's see. Diplomatic relations mean 50 with Cult of Soltec. But I get 2500 treasury or avoid diplomatic penalties. That's a good question. I think the treasure. The treasure is always fairly good. That means that I can upgrade this town hall. It's very nice. Can't yet build anything on my ship, but that will be on a later date, I guess. 16 out of 20 in host. Okay. Yeah, we need. Really need the two lords together to work against them. Raise that? No. Let's just get one more mortar in, I guess. And polearm. Polearm is another one. Would also be nice. Wait, which one did I anger? Which clan was it? Someone. I don't know why. Which one. Doesn't seem like it's one nearby, so that's good. I also really need more income. Ricardo, do you know how many turns you have left for the legendary lord? Or when you will be able to recruit him again?
If I read it right, I will be able to recruit him this turn.
Oh, nice. That would be very, very nice. Oh, your lord is back. Woohoo!
Of course my lord is back.
Now the only thing you need is a proper army. Yeah, like that. Just raise the dead. Raise the dead!
Yeah, let's raise the dead, yeah.
That's the easiest way to getting some troops. Maybe not the best ones, but... it's better than nothing.
That's true.
Oh, I just need two more in my legendary lords. And then I have a full capacity of troops. In one. The other one, that one needs a bit more. But his loyalty is 10, so that's also very nice. Let's see, I can't build anything yet? No. That will take a little while longer. Oh, if I can get the mangrove of monsters, if I get the Pirate's Hold of level 4 or 3 or something, then I can get more girls. That's nice. What was the other one? The Rotting Prometheans. Okay, and Sirens. But I will go for the Rotting Leviathan, that's for sure. Might take me a while, but let's see. Still more units. Which one shall I get? These two. Then I have a full army, and maybe I can risk it with attacking the Star Tower, but no, it's not. I needed to do a quest, and that's over. Okay. Nearby Pox March. So. Let's get this lord over there and start digging there. Let's see if we can find something. And trade some units while you're at it. Okay. Now go in this province. And then start digging. Boom, got him. Nice, more infamy and more gold. Woohoo! Where now? Oh jeez, that's a bit further away. Okay. Oh, now is my time to attack. Yes! Kato, you know what happened?
No.
In the Stark Tower, the Lord has been... how do you call it?
Killed?
No, not killed. He moved his Lord. So it's not in his city anymore, but it's on the water. I have no idea why, but that means that I will have to risk it. Because I have 20 units. That might be enough to get the city. That would really be nice. Okay, it's my time to... you go over there. Let's go get this. Shall I just attack them now? Might be a stupid idea, but I will risk it. I mean, come on, they have a few archers, a lord, and it's some flying units. Eh. Okay. Let's see. I think I will use the mortars first. Because they can reach it easily. Then I want the wolves to rush in to the gate. These. Will be for shooting the enemies on top of the wall. These will be a bit behind. Those really behind. No escape. Oh god, the lag. The lag is real.
Which lag?
I have lag.
Oh. I always wondered why no second in the sky.
What? Let's get the hero in. Oh, nice. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Maybe. What's this? A monster's beast. Oh, it's fighting my lord. Oh, or no, my hero. How's the enemy lord doing? Meh. Not that good. Just got my hero in. No, kill the Lord first. Because he wants to retreat. That's not something that I will be agreeing with. So if you kill him, that's the best thing to have. Come on, kill the Lord. Is the enemy lord dead? Seems like it. Okay, we are definitely winning. Oh, they have an artillery. Oh, well, their morale has dropped. Boom, and we won. And I just lost one unit. Well, that's good. I know.
If you had even, if the units were even, they would have won.
Yeah. True. Oh wait, I lost 3 units. Ah, doesn't matter, because my oh my god, look at my artillery. He went from level or my mortars. He went from level 1 to level 4 or something. Jeez. I think I will keep those mortars. Hopefully they won't be killed. Well, That was easy. That means that I have another city. Under my control.
My realm grows.
Boom. Oh wait, I can do a commandment. Let's do that. This one.
Undead pirates.
The enemy lord is which I declared war on is retreating with its lord. Well, that means I don't want to have someone attacking me. That's good, I guess. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here. So in the next episode we will do some stuff. I guess upgrading or towns and whatnot. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!